Hello again, Mustache Riders. Conrad Zimmerman here, doing yet another Enter the Gungeon run. But my words, they do not come from the mouth good today. I'm thinking Hunter. Yeah, I'm feeling Hunter. It's a good-looking bullet. Into the Gungeon we go. Oh, I'm not screwing around. My mother's on the Skype with her wife. No, sorry. My wife is on Skype with her mother. I told you the words aren't coming good. My wife is on Skype with her mother in the other room, and that can be very, very loud. So I'm hoping that that doesn't, like, bleed into this recording at all. My mother-in-law has small children in the house. It's a... two-and-a-half-year-old that they adopted, which, you know, good for them. That's pretty cool. And she's cute, if you're into that kind of thing. But it does mean that there is a lot of screaming in the house. Well, you know, she had done foster care, so that wasn't unusual either for there to be screaming children in that house at any time. That's why my wife very, very kindly wears headphones often when she calls, because it's just so much screaming baby, and she's used to it. She grew up in that household. Not this guy. And, you know, it'd be one thing if it were my kid, I think. I think I'd be more forgiving of such things if it were my kid. I just burst through the door, which opened as... That was cool. That was pretty neat. I might have to go back and watch myself doing that. Alright, let's check the map. Where are we going? Back down here. Books. Who needs them? Hey, armor. I don't mind if I do. Found our exit. Yeah, that's right. Oh no, ghosts! Nice. That worked out. That went pretty well, I feel. I was able to take effective use of the environment. Make effective. God damn it, Conrad. What is wrong with you and speaking today? You're embarrassing yourself in front of all of these people. Like, 70 people might watch this. And you're embarrassing yourself in front of all of them. It's just... You make me sick. You know that? You make me fucking sick. You're pathetic. You're a worm. God damn it. And no self-esteem. Ice cubes. Okay, got some more bullets to shoot. And that looks like everyone. Okay, the shop's got goodies. Blunderbuss, which is a pretty effective weapon. Does have a bit of a charge up for its use. And we can get a key if we decide to tackle the oubliette. Would have been nice to get something that, you know, didn't relate to use items. But maybe I'll get a great use item later, and it'll totally make up for that. I'm holding out hope. Okay. I guess that's everything. Certainly would appear to be so. We're gonna pull out the crossbow for this, because we want something with a little oomph. And it's the Bullet King again. Good old Bullet King. Well, get a little start on him. Whoa! Ah, I should have just hit the blank. Lost my armor. Woo! We be jamming, yo! Ah! Again, that was a time when I should have just used the blank. I hate using shit. That's the thing. That's the thing you gotta understand about the K-Rad. It's actually a C-Rad, but, you know. K sounds so much cooler. I had an elementary school teacher, Mrs. Conrad, with a K. Okay, the witch pistol. Witch pistol? The witch pistol. Yes, that's what I'm asked you. God damn it. Do we want to do the oubliette? Do we want to open a chest? I mean, either way, I think I want to buy the shopkeeper's gun, or key. Because a key at 25, that's a steal at twice the price. In fact, I'm going to buy them both. I'm going to open that chest, and then I'm going to do the oubliette. Because that's how we roll, bitch. And I'll probably regret having done the oubliette, but I don't care. I got a witch pistol. I'm gonna turn some bullets into chickens, damn it. And there's nothing any of y'all can do to stop me. And hey, a phoenix, that'll actually help quite a bit. Okay, so where is our fireplace? I've actually totally not been paying attention to the oubliette at all. So now this is gonna be some tiresome process where I hunt through all the rooms looking for the things that I need to accomplish this. But hey, you get to listen to the boss fight music on loop for a bit. That's cool, right? Looking for a barrel. I'm looking for a barrel. I don't think there was one in here. Looking for a barrel. I'm looking for a barrel. I'm looking for a barrel. See, I'm just adding my own thing to the song. Looking for a barrel. Just, you know, if anyone wants to sample that in, feel free. You just go right ahead and do that. You have my permission. I won't come looking for royalties or nothing. I am looking for a barrel. Did I mention that? There's our fireplace. I know where that... Alright, so that's good. I mean, they probably wouldn't put it too ridiculously far from the fireplace, would they? Yes, they could. I mean, certainly. But the fireplace is in here, which would lead one to suspect that if there is a barrel, it'd be like here. Yeah. Cool. Here. Let's do this. Because I know I'll wind up kicking that thing six ways to Sunday. There we go. Yeah. Cool. Push this one over here. Oh, I put it out without putting out the barrel. Nice. Pretty proud of that. Pretty proud. Oh, it's on now. Whee! Right. What do we have now? You are a chicken. Ah. Fucking chicken. This is not an auspicious start to this stage. Ah, great. Dude, my puppy got flung. Dick. Okay. Come to Papa. Nice. Armor in here. I have this stupid thought that if I carry the armor crest to that room in the second chamber, that I will get, I will figure out what the purpose of that room is. So my goal now, save up a little money, buy some more armor, and not take hits. And the idea only came to me, like, the moment I picked the thing up. Like, fully formed, as to how stupid it would be for me to pick that up and then put it at risk by carrying it around the whole stage. Yeah, I mean, that thought did cross my mind. Don't, you know. I thought it. Health and ammo? Be still my heart. I haven't used a lot of my ammo, though. Yeah, I saw that coming. Ah. And yet forgot about the rebounding initial shot from when you shoot a mimic by surprise. And lost the old shield. Got a snowballer, though. Elements on the dance floor. Elements on the dance floor. Oh, you dick. I don't think you're close enough to take fire damage from that. Hehehe. Yes, chase me through the fire. Good thinking. Excellent. Wow, I'm getting some bank. And I don't need to spend the money on that armor now. Hey, hey. Who wants to be a chicken? Do you want to be a chicken? Nope. The problem with the chickens is that they still get auto-aim assist on them. And rocket-powered bullets. So you'll waste shots shooting them, and they can actually kind of take a beating. Nice. Ah, kind of jumped into that one and that one. Go me. Ah, tried to lift that table up. I'll have none of that. So many dead chickens. Whew! I am feeling the tension of this fierce battle I'm engaging in. Ow. Oh man, that's embarrassing. Oh god damn it. I'm gonna die here now. Yep. Well shit. Such a promising run. But you know, I'm a failure. What can I say? We're just gonna do a quick restart. Because that was just not long enough. I want to play a little longer than that. Yeah, that's right. Bad ghosts. Oh, you found health. You found health. Good boy. I may come back for it sometime when that's useful to me. Yes, much like your owner. You're a failure, dog. You're a failure. It's just lucky for you that I'm an even bigger failure than you are, and that's why I need that half heart that you dug up in the other room. Count your lucky stars, dog, because they're gonna be, you know, I'm saving your ass here. Of course. What up? Oh, a blank somewhere in the room. Where is it, boy? Oh, it's down here somewhere. This room is huge. Alright, you're useful again. Hike, hike, hike. This is probably marginally faster. Okay. This has been kind of relaxing, actually. You know, I mean, not to be a dick about it or anything, but nothing in there felt threatening. It was nice. Oh, whoa. That was very close. I very nearly took a couple of unnecessary hits. Yay, good boy. I don't know that you had anything to do with the fact that I got that, but take some credit, dog. It's rare that I give it. Where's the ghost bullet? Alright. Wow! Still almost managed to get hit by that guy. Amazing. Absolutely. It's a wonder I cleared this game at all. Well, in fairness, that was basically entirely to having that one weapon. That railgun. Sort of sealed the deal. And then, you know, it wasn't enough to save me the next time that I came across it, so what does that say? It says I kind of suck at this game. Armor? Armor every floor, okay, cool. I accept. There's our water barrel. Fireplace, two rooms away. Now I'm really interested in that whole armor theory that I have, so I'm gonna try to pursue that. Do 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 do. Right about there ought to be good. Excuse me. Do 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 do. Oh no. Oh, I saw it happening and I was like, oh, that's not good. That's too far. Jesus. Dog. Out of the way.
Stupid puppy.
Son of a bitch. This is ridiculous. And in it goes. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna pursue the oubliette. But that will mean getting a key. And hopefully I can buy one in a shop. Key on this floor should only be 25. And if I don't have 25 by the time I'm done fighting this bastard... Good boy. Good boy. Do you has key? You do. For 25. Called it. Alright, the oubliette room's up there. And then we got this room here, and then we got the boss. Is it just gonna be them? Yeah, I thought it might be. Chess room or no? Okay. Okie doke. There's our chest. Boss fight time. Gatling Gull. Oh, Gatling Gull. Ah! Oh my god. How'd that happen? Oh, shit. Into the water. Oh, this is terrible. Terrible. I don't know if I've ever fought him in this room. It's kind of different. Ow. This is ridiculous. Brutal fight. It never should have been. It never should have been like that. Horrible. Full health, a key, ammo for my crossbow, and a Thompson. Well, on the plus side, with that key, I can go open this chest. Maybe I'll get something decent. Void shotgun, okay. I am not going to complain about that. Wait, that dude's there? How did I not see him? I must not have just wandered up. Yeah. Poison vial, monster blood, potion of light skin. Cog of battle. I'm going to buy that last key. Because there will be a chest in the oubliette. Okay, so I'm going to get armor back. Whoa. Oh, whoa! Oh, I realized what I was doing just a moment too late. I was not looking at the floor underneath me. Then, out of the corner of my eye, I saw a twitch. I was like, oh shit. It's not a... Oh, god damn it. That's right. Hate this room, too. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Ah, oh, I'm so pissed off that I just went through that for no good reason. That's infuriating. I feel so stupid. Excellent. I don't like that I've had to use all this health. Or I used all that ammo, but... You know. It is what it is. Who's next? Okay, good. Recovered a little bit of health. That was necessary. This is the room that killed me last time. No! No! Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, that's bullshit. That's just bullshit what happened there. Ugh. So angry about that. We're gonna try one more goddamn time, and I swear to god, we're gonna make some progress. That wasn't even a particularly good run. Other than, you know, how badly it fell apart at the end. Like, it just wasn't a... Don't shoot that barrel, thank you. Ah! Thanks a lot, asshole! No ghost bullets. None. You know what? Maybe this is just my attitude. Maybe that's the problem here. Just got a bad attitude. We can't have that. That's not how you win a game. You don't win a game with a bad attitude. Staying positive. Feeling good. Feeling fine. Everything is a-okay. Did you see what I saw? Chamber one! Alright, ready to have a good run. Let's do it. Is that the whole room? No. Ah. Spectre. Excellent. Stay nimble, stay loose, keep moving. That's the secret. Be positive. You can do this. You are a good person. The world does not loathe your very existence. You are not alone, despite the fact that you are alone. There are other people, but they're just not with you. Yeah, I should write motivational recordings for people. Alright, there's our barrel. It's our guy right there. Whoa. Who's alive now? I will have no people living. It's opposed to my core principles or something. Ah, ghost. All clear. Yeah, head up. Kinda not exactly how I wanted to jump. My plan had been to jump sort of up and to the right, not just to the right. Did not happen the way it was happening in my head when I thought about what I was doing. The brain had the thought, but the thumb was just not in position. And I don't want to be all, like, negative Nancy or anything here, but... I'm kind of fucked, aren't I? Like, I'm really kind of getting my ass kicked. Six ways to Sunday here. Found two chests, right? Yes? No, only found one, okay. Confusing it with a prior stage. Find the fireplace yet, though? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, then this might be it over here. I think I'm just being thrown because of how quickly I found the boss. I also have had the crossbow equipped. Which, totally unnecessary in this circumstance. Whoa! Watch it, guys. In the shop, can I buy a key? Yes, I can. Hey, how's it going? Where to next? Let's do this little loop. There's our fireplace. It's just this room, okay. So then I guess the loop is over there? That's curious. Bit of a hike to get to the barrel too, I think. I'm gonna be carrying that away. It's not along this wall. My god. Yeah, I'm really gonna be... They're making me work for it this time. Yeah, here it is. That looks about right. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I need to take it over there. Yeah, I could just chase it. Oh, come on. You could have rolled over that. Oh, son of a bitch. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that barrel rolling. Gonna go extinguish a fire. Not what I expected. It's kind of a pain in the ass way of... Like, you know, using the narrow side, that's probably not the best choice, but... it's too far. And I know it. Yep. I'm gonna move it up there and nudge it up that. About that much. Ought to do it. Excellent. Now watch, I'll go do the thing with the breakaway door there, and there's gonna be a barrel right there, and I won't have had to have taken it like through all these rooms. That's gonna be really funny. Look forward to that. Booyah! Did that look smooth? So, that felt pretty smooth. Okay. I think it's boss time. Well, I went to the shop. I meant to go to the boss. Does that count for anything? Not so much. Bullet King. Just don't let him trap me in the corner. That's the trick to this. Not making it easy. That is what you call a good use of a blank. Took a hit. Done. Not in great shape, but I should get most of my health back. It gave me mastery? Wow. Okay, I'm a little surprised by that. And it gave me a shot grub, which is awesome. I have lots of keys. The chest over to the right there is just a, oh, I had, there's more health up here. Oh, I should go get that. How did I miss that? Probably because it's, maybe it's off to the side in the room or something. Yeah. Cool. But yeah, I think the wooden chests are like lowest grade. That's my assumption. That's how I would do it. Oh, they're both wooden. You know what? Then screw it. I'm out of here. Actually, did he have a sell-through point? I think he might have. And if he does, I don't mind picking up a little extra cash for the junk. Not to mention, he's got another key there. Ooh, armor. Nice. Then that worked out. Yeah, he's still got yet another key. And the great guy is here. Cool. Hey, how's it going, dude? Thank you. Yep, alright. I have lots of keys to go into the oubliette with. I totally didn't warp to the right place to do that, but you know, trifles. Boom. Down we go. Okay. My expectation is that this is going to go better than the last time. Oh, God. That is, okay, this is defying expectations. Oh, for God's sake. What the fuck is wrong with me tonight? Because that's... it's... ugh. Like, it's one thing when you're, like, astounded at how, like, mind-bogglingly stupid something is, right? But then to know that you're the one doing the stupid... boom. Of course. All right. Just gonna have to be careful of where I leave my poison. But that shot grub is necessary. Like salt and pepper, very necessary. Ah. What the fuck, Hunter?
You suck.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate that. Ha ha. Yeah, that worked. That was a clever strategy on my part. Very proud of myself. Okay. I do have to go through it this time, guys. I'm not just being an idiot. Not just. What's in the box? A box. Everybody gets sick, yo. What is... Wow. These guys are annoying. There we go. More guys. Not the guy I was aiming at either time, but whatevs. Whew. It's quite a big Skrilla. Do the kids still call it Skrilla? Excellent. Moving up. Alright, I'm just gonna wait on this room. Because it's just scaring the shit out of me now. Big iron. It's got a pretty quick fire rate. But doesn't do a lot of damage. I mean, it's adequate. It's on the level of like the crossbow if you can hit with all of them. Let's go shopping. Super Soaker. More keys. I mean, keys for 30. How can you turn that down? You could wait till you actually need the key, I guess. That would make a difference. Ah! Stupid pits. Didn't even see it there. They blend in just well enough. That I'm so busy looking at enemies. They have a little more health down here. I don't think I approve of that. Ah. Oh, come on, hit any of them. My goodness, that was ridiculous. Yeah, I was totally right about waiting to do that room until I was, like, in a way worse position, health-wise. Yeah. Yeah, that was the good call. That was smart. Maybe I can come around the other side of it? I don't know. Got a gun muncher. Ah, this is where the armor is on the stage. Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna pick it up now. I'm gonna wait. Because I don't wanna lose it. It's not worth the health, not worth losing the health to survive a battle and not take it with me to test out my theory. Okay, I know how to do it. Or I know how I'm gonna do it this time. I'm gonna wait a little bit. They're a little off timing. There we go. Yeah, I don't know. Well, the blob's gonna be a real bitch. I can deal poison. That'll help. And the poison won't stay on the map because he's moist. But I can't take bad hits like that. Oh no! Down to my last health. Not liking my odds. Oh! Bad dodge roll. Well, this has just been a tremendous pile of shit and a huge waste of time for everyone concerned. And I thank you for watching it. If you inexplicably liked it, you can hit the like button. Or you can subscribe to the channel and see even more of it. Which is way better most of the time. Like, it's not this bad, usually. So maybe if you liked this, then you shouldn't subscribe because the rest of the stuff... Anyway, you can also follow me on Twitter. I'm @ Conrad Zimmerman. And we will see you next time.